G'day everyone, Sizdog here for Nostalgia Button. I'm here at Trippy Trades because Trippy Trades have come on board as Nostalgia Button's first ever sponsor. We've got a discount code for all our loyal subscribers. It's Button15. Throw that into trippytrades.com.au and you will get 15% off store wide. Check out their website. They've got everything from PS1 to PS5, Xbox 360, Xbox One, all the Xboxes. Button 15, store-wide, Trippy Trades. Get on top of it, Buttoners. Oh yeah.
What's up, everybody? Sizdog here, and we've got John Burgos.
Yes.
In the flesh.
In the flesh, one and only, yep.
And we're going to the Camberwell Market this morning, aren't
we? Yep. Toy hunting. Let's go see what we can find. It should be fun.
Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
All right. There's a Twilight Sparkle right there. Check it out. Oh, who's that? Oh, I think that's like a Star Wars Anakin, maybe. Oh, no.
All right.
Oh, no, it's not. He's got weird boots. Who is that? I don't know. $1. Batman!
That's a cool looking Batman.
SpongeBob! There's a little masked wrestler right there.
Isn't that Bane? That might be Bane.
Oh, maybe that's Bane. That's not a masked wrestler at all.
Playmobil.
Here we go.
This thing was sitting on the seat.
Skateboards galore this morning.
Yeah.
Check out this Tony Hawk one. Look at that.
What's the price of that?
$40. For the Tony Hawk skateboard. It's even got Tony Hawk trucks on it. Look at those. Super cool. Clone trooper there. There's a Batman with his cape. Check him out. Oh yeah, look, there's Spidey and Iron Man just chilling. And this guy, look at it, so many toys today.
Yep.
Far out. There's a hacky sack. This thing's come alive. He's got batteries. He just started walking randomly. Look at him. Look at him go. Fantastic. There's BB-8 right there. Look at him. Loving life. Better switch him off, yeah, he'll be walking all day. Alright, so John, you own this figure.
Yes.
But you don't know what it is.
I have no idea. I've been Googling it, Google lensing the whole bit, nothing comes up.
All right, so someone tell
somebody
us.
Somebody knows, yes.
Please tell us who this dude is.
And I've got another one that goes with him because he's got the same arm action and he looks the same. So, but yeah, I have no idea.
It's a mystery. Yep. Buttoners, please let us know in the comments. Yep. Who this dude is, so John can rest easy. Oh, he's got an action on the back, bro.
Yeah, he's got an up and down swinging arm action.
Oh, his arm goes! Chop, chop, chop!
That's it.
Yeah, John's just found this bootleg splinter. What a knockoff.
Check out his tail.
What is going on here? Awesome. And he's got that one little gimmick, like a little goatee. Oh, fantastic. What a figure. All right, so we've just discovered this is a Power Rangers villain called Squat. A Bandai figure from China. Boom. So tiny though, I don't know how he'd fit in my collection.
Yeah,
he'd get lost. We found a nostalgia button in the wild.
Yeah. Nah, it's too negative for nostalgia button.
So yes, yes. It's just a no button.
Absolutely.
That would actually come in handy. Save me saying a no a lot.
I need it for the twins, hey?
Yeah.
Dad, can we get Mackies?
Nailed it.
So these ones are...
John's just found this little box of army men here.
Yeah, and cowboys and Indians and stuff. But those guys are English. I had a whole set. I've still got a few. American. That's an American soldier.
That's cool.
German soldiers. And this little guy, he's made of metal.
What?
Yeah, feel him. He's like heavy.
Oh my God. Yeah. But he's articulated.
He is. That's
Oh, that dude is so cool. And I love his pleats in his pants. Look at that. They kind of go out.
The little jodhpurs he's wearing.
He's got a beret. He's got an eye patch. Can this guy be any more toyetic?
No. He's very nice.
That is cool, man. Wow.
He looks like John Wayne.
Look at him.
I'm coming for you.
So great. Wow. Cowboys and Indians. Look at
those. Some of these guys are... They're worth a few bucks.
They're super cool.
These are 60s, 70s. And they used to all come apart.
Yeah.
So you could put on different little head feathers arrangements and hairs and, like this.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, that'd be a headpiece for one of the characters. Oh, is that?
Oh, is that Dukes of Hazzard? Check it out.
That's a Dukes of Hazzard car right there. That's cool. I think it's a little windy up gimmick. Here we go. Now it's in focus. Dukes of Hazzard, General Lee, Warner Brothers, 1980. So cool. This really cool Star Wars Empire Strikes Back print. Right next to it, we got Luke Skywalker, a giant Luke Skywalker. Look at him, he's got his helmet off. Eh?
Oh, yeah. That's when he found the short stormtrooper.
That's it, and Vader. Wasn't expecting to see such an amazing Star Wars setup today at the Camberwell Market. Oh my God. Loads of Star Wars. So cool. What's in this bin here? Why is he wearing brown? What's going on? Oh, maybe he's missing something. Oh, who knows? So interesting though. There's Jar Jar Binks. Look at him. What'd you find, John?
I don't know what this is for.
What is
it
going
really
on?
Cool.
Lord of the Rings. Is that a Lord of the Rings toy? Look at that.
They came bounding over.
That's a great action feature with a little...
Yeah.
The guy going like that. That's brilliant. What else we got here? There's this little Star Wars toys. Looks like we've got a... Power of the Force 3PO. You could throw that in the back of Chewbacca's backpack and he'd be fine. Oh, the rest of his pieces are here. Look, he's got his legs.
No worries, mate.
We could put his arm together. Hey, look at that. Maybe I'll keep searching. I might find his arm. No arm. Brilliant. found some wrestlers. Looks like we've got Rey Mysterio right there. Ruthless Aggression style, possibly. We've got a Randy Orton Basic Mattel. We've got a Triple H Mattel product. It looks like he's got a button. Ah, he doesn't work anymore. Shame. Who else do we got? We've got a masked Mexican caped wrestler, which I have no idea what this is. This is very interesting looking, very toyetic. I dig that. And we've got another, that looks like, for some reason I feel like that looks like a Batista, but it's not obviously. They're quite heavy, same mold as the other one as well. And then we obviously have the ring, the Raw ring. Look at that. Loads of wrestlers this morning. Who knew? But I really dig this one. That's just cool, isn't it?
Who is he?
I have no idea. But look it up.
Some sort of knockoff.
Yeah.
Pretty rare. It's well made, dude.
John's just discovered this really cool Superman toy box. Well made. And it looks like, yeah, see, I've got one of these with for my twins, a similar kind of thing for my twins, but it's just a generic, like, jungle-themed one or whatever.
Right. Yeah, no,
but this is Superman.
It's pretty flash.
Yeah, that's cool. Got a cool graphic on the side as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, really wow. Nice. Well, that's a bargain for somebody.
Yeah.
All right, we just come across this these vintage Star Wars figures. We've got Prune Face right here. We have Obi-Wan Kenobi. We found a Tusken Raider, but that looks more like a modern figure. We've found Princess Leia, Bespin, and a more of a modern Jawa. But we do have, that's not Man at Arms, is it? It's
It's Ram.
Ram
Man, I think.
Something like that. Yeah, Ram Man.
And that one's Beast, I think.
Is Beast Man, I believe. Man, yeah. Yeah, that's super cool as well. Look at that. So toyetic. Wow. And the Rocketeer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and a little Ewok.
R2-D2 as well.
Oh, yeah, the R2-D2. Oh, no, that looks more like this is a random droid, I believe.
That's
R2,
cool.
Yeah, because his dome's a different colour. We've got some Pokemon cards right here as well. All happening.
What's up, everybody? SizDog here for Nostalgia Button, here to tell you about our brand new sponsor, Angel Grove Collectibles. We've got a discount code for all our loyal subscribers. It's BUTTON10. Throw that into angelgrovecollectibles.com and you can save 10% off store-wide. They've got new school Power Rangers. They've got old school Power Rangers. They've got Marvel Legends, Star Wars Black Series, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and so much more. BUTTON10, angelgrovecollectibles.com. Throw in the code and save some cash. Thanks, buttoners. Oh, yeah.
So it looks like we have some Star Wars cards here. We have to kind of hunt for them, I believe.
There we go, look at that.
Yeah, so some original Star Wars cards. Super, super cool.
Very nice condition.
Yeah, really, really nice. Look at that, and a lot of old badges. Far out. Who knows, mate, hey? Who knows? What's this? We've got a Employees Federation Hospital. That's not even on the camera. There we go. Boom. So many knick-knackies. These cards are great. Who doesn't love that scene when the stormtroopers are trying to attack the heroes on the Death Star, hey? And there's the trash compactor. Yeah, the trash compactor. Steel walls close in on our heroes. No. Luke and Han in the refuse room.
The refuse room.
What? They didn't call it the trash compactor back in 77. It was the refuse room.
Technically, it was far long before 77, wasn't it? It was a galaxy long, long time ago.
That's it. So. Droids rescue their masters. I love the little line. Space pirate Han Solo. Rebels defend their starship. Ah, oh, fantastic.
That is so cool.
The governor of Imperial.
Who will win the final Star War?
Yeah.
Check it out right there.
Oh, that's brilliant. Who will win the final Star War? We've got an unmatched fury there, John, Mr. Kennedy, and Triple H. We've got a Star Wars Episode 1 droid fighters snap fast together. That's sick. But this is what's caught my eye. The Sebulba Pod Racer. Look at that. That is cool. I'm betting everything on the Sebulba. Oh, yeah, Zam Weasel, sneak preview. Oh, the land speeder, check that out. Power of the Force land speeder, I'd notice that anywhere. So cool. We've got the Comtech reader. We've got a Power of the Force Boba Fett. Now, this is the one that's featured on the channel. Look at all these Power of the Force figures. Look, there's Chewie, but his eyes aren't crazy. Someone painted his eyes correctly. Fantastic. We've got a Darth Maul. Wow. Stormtrooper Pez dispenser.
You can go with my Darth Vader Pez dispenser.
You got a Darth Vader Pez dispenser,
yeah,
John?
Yeah.
It's, well, maybe you should get this one to go next to it. Yeah. Who else we got? We got Vader without his cape. Looks like I found a Boosh as well. So much Star Wars goodness at this booth. We've got the Doctor Who figures. There you go, Ryan. Look at those. Which ones do you need? Wow. And some boxed figures down here. Look at all these Power of the Force. Padme. Boss Nass. Naboo accessory kit. That is sick. I think it's the commentators from the pod race.
It's Skywalker!
Oh, that's fantastic. What is going on down there? Fantastic. Oh, we've got Queen Amidala. Yeah. Super cool. This box has just got everything. Another accessory kit. But this is, looks like a Sith accessory kit this time. Wow. Captain Panaka. Newt Gunray.
What is going on down there?
We lost the transmission, sir.
Have you ever encountered a Jedi Knight before, sir?
Well, no, but I don't. Seal off the bridge.
Yes, sir.
That won't be enough, sir.
I want Roidekus up here at once.
Look at him. Fantastic. All right, so we've discovered this Death Star here. It looks like a Micro Machines Death Star. And inside is Tatooine. We've got the Lars Homestead. All that's missing is Uncle Owen and Aunt Beru in a charred mess.
Yeah.
We've got the Jew back there looking for the droids. We've got the Cantina Band playing the tunes. Yeah, we've got the bar right there as well, and the old grumpy bastard that doesn't want to serve any drinks. And we've got the Tusken Raiders ready to pick off everybody. Yeah, ready to pick off everybody.
Yeah, you're hiding down there.
On Boonta Eve. Look at that, and it closes back up. What do you got on that insane Death Star, mate? How much is that?
50
bucks? That is worth every penny. Fantastic. Guys, if you're looking for a creepy eye that's coming out of a stone, just come down to the Camberwell Market. And
it's got a zipper.
They've got you covered, mate.
Oh, open God. A zipper on a rock and an eye's looking at you. That's freaky.
Look at that. How much you got on the creepy eye, buddy?
Oh, the Daniel Andrews spy eye.
$68.
$68 for the Daniel Andrews spy eye all day long. Fantastic.
This is cool.
What have we got there, John Boy?
Looks like a compass, but it doesn't work, I think. But
oh.
The clock.
The glass is groovy, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is. It's like magnifying.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Super cool.
I'm not here today.
Ooh. What have you spied there, John?
Oh, that's Daffy Duck. How can you not love Daffy Duck? And he's holding his rabbit season sign.
That's cool.
That is classically brilliant. I love those. Little Marvin the Martian.
Porky Pig at the back. That's all, folks.
Yeah, Speedy. Hey.
The bugs there. Sylvester.
Digging those.
The coyote.
I love Daffy Duck. And that rabbit season, duck season is...
Well, just
a classic cartoon.
There's the man right there, mate.
Yeah.
Got some pots and pans here and something that looks like a big pot and pan. Look, yep. It's the Enterprise. Check that out.
Yep.
This looks like Captain Picard's Enterprise, I believe. And that is just popping off the camera amazingly. The NCC-1701D. Looks like I had a few features attached to it. I better talk loud because we've got some music playing. I'll probably get a copyright strike, John.
Yeah, yeah.
You can't be too easy, too careful.
Just digging through this vinyl collection here. We've got Pink Floyd's The Wall. Raiders of the Lost Ark. Looks like a Japanese version, possibly. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. And then Dark Side of the Moon. Look at that. Featured on the channel the other week. The hits keep coming. We've got Raiders of the Lost Ark, the movie on record. Again, another foreign release. Bruce Lee, Enter the Dragon. Yes!
Now, John's just looking through these old comics. They're super colourful, really.
Yeah, I like them.
Really fun, aren't they?
Yes, they are. There's another one.
Some great colour on them.
Yep, absolutely. Look at that giant Superman album. Super Babe. The police meet the Babe of Steel.
The police meet
Super
the
Babe
of Steel.
Look at Toddler. Super Baby's life at the orphanage.
Oh, so it's not a babe like a hot chick. It's a babe a baby. Oh, look, it's a little baby Superman.
Oh, no, Supergirl, you're not showing the readers my baby pictures. Yes, Superman, the whole issue is devoted to the adventures of as
super babies. Wow.
How cool is that?
The Earthman who saved baby Kal-El on Krypton. Super Babies the Orphan.
That's so cool.
That's fantastic.
I reckon that's... Yeah, I reckon that's a
deal. You're trying to make a deal? Love it. Got a Western Conference Champs Phoenix Suns 1993 Finals. All the hopes and dreams were on the shoulders of Charles Barkley at this moment, but he couldn't compete with the fierce Chicago Bulls headed by the one and only Michael Jordan. Fantastic. All right, we made it to the end of the day, haven't we, John?
Yeah, been a great day. A lot of good looking around, a lot of digging through boxes. It's been awesome.
Yes, yeah. And we're going to go through your pickups for today. Let's see what you've got. Yeah.
So we picked up a little Christian Bale Kenner Ninja. I think he's a Ninja Bruce Wayne.
Oh, this would be when he's up in the...
With Ra's al Ghul, I imagine.
Liam Neeson's character.
Yeah, so this is...
Getting trained.
But this is, so this would be Bruce, when he was the ninja.
It definitely looks like Christian Bale.
Yeah.
So that
was a cool little pickup. For
nice Canada. One.
Couldn't resist the...
Super Adventure comic. We've got Batman,
That's Jimmy
Superman.
Olsen beating up Superman and Batman. I'm now going to have to read that, see what's going on.
Wow. And this one that we already saw in the vlog because it's hilarious, but you've actually picked it up.
I couldn't resist it. How can you resist it? I mean, just
the
cover
steel.
Art. Yeah, and just the cover art with Superman complaining about, you're not showing my baby pictures, are you?
So good.
Such a classic. And a couple of computer parts. I don't know if there's any computer geeks out there. I'm sure you'd recognise those. A couple of old Apple SCSI.
That's
good little pickups.
Very interesting.
Not toys, but
still very cool, man.
Something for the computer collectors for sure.
All right, let's flip the camera around and I'll show you my stuff, hey?
Yeah, cool, let's do that.
All right, so what do you got, Dave?
All right, mate, so I picked up a couple of bootleg Mexican wrestling figures.
Oh.
No idea what these are, but they're just so fun and toyetic. I think I've got
them for $4 each. Look at that red cape. Like, come on. so cool. Not sure if I'll keep them or flip them, but for the moment, I'm glad to have them in the collection. Picked up a pack of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie.
Wow.
FLIR trading cards. We're going to have a quick card break right here.
Gee, all right.
Oh, I've committed to it. I've just opened it.
Yep, exciting times.
I was thinking maybe I should let the kids open these, but...
Too late, like, you'd already ripped it open.
I ripped it open. I couldn't help myself. We've got, a heads up card there. The power is on. There's Billy, Casting Call, Twist and Shout, Pink Ninja Warrior there, Snowed In, and Evil Stands Alone. But I think that's the cool one. Look at
that. Yeah, that's pretty groovy.
That's worth $5 all day
there,
right?
You there. Go.
Fantastic. I also picked up three Choose Your Own Adventure books, $5 all day long. I love reading these to the girls at bedtime because they're at the perfect age to choose their own adventure.
That's great.
They're going to get to do that with the Abominable Snowman, Escape.
Oh, Escape.
And Space and Beyond with a big
dinosaur. So beyond space, there's dinosaurs, it seems. That's
there you go.
Too cool.
All right. We also picked up a few Cheesecake LPs. I might only be able to show the backs of these because they're quite risque, but the Four Stoker Petty there, how cool is that? I just love these albums, so couldn't resist those today. And the piece de resistance,
yes.
I'm getting everything on the Sebulba! Hey. You got the episode one pod racer there with Sebulba and his pod racer. I bargained this one down. I won't say the price on camera because I may be flipping this one day, but it was a good price. I'm glad to take it
home.
Yeah,
and you did go and hard about it for a little while and
I did.
Did go back for it at the end of the day, so that was a good pickup.
Yep. I said to myself, if it's still there at the end of the day, I'll purchase it, and that's what I did. So there it is. If you did like this video, as always, buttoners, please hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button with your bell notifications turned on so you never miss a video. And also leave a comment and tell me, what did we miss when we were digging through? What did you see? And what was the name of that guy that John has in his collection?
Yeah, the guy with the sword. Who is he?
Please tell us who this dude is. Who knows?
Mysteries.
We'll see you next time, buttoners.
Cheers.
Oh, yeah.
What you got this week? Did you get some toys instead of the groceries? I wanted this since I was a kid. Now I live in a box, but at least I chased a dream. I gotta intercept that package, or my wife will leave me and I'll end up on the street. Nostalgia.